But it does turn out that sometimes ethers get more complex, sometimes they have bigger branches on one side, and it might be advantageous to use IUPAC. So let's go ahead and see what this same ether would look like if we use the IUPAC convention. Okay? So for IUPAC, what we would do is we would use the same rules that we use for naming alkanes, but we would name the OR group as a substituent instead. So what I would say is, which of my R groups is the biggest one? In this case, I have a 1-carbon side and a 3-carbon side. So obviously, I'm going to use my 3-carbon side to be my root. Okay? And in this case, my root is going to be propane. Okay? So I know that I'm dealing with propane. Now I just have to name the OR group that's attached to it. Okay? And the way that we name OR groups is as alkoxy groups. Okay? So alk just stands for the number of carbons in the chain. So you can imagine that if it was a 4-carbon chain, it would be butoxy, okay? 4 carbons. So in this case, this one's really easy. I just have a 1-carbon chain attached to directly to the O, so this would be considered methoxy, okay? But now it's not enough just to say that it's methoxy propane, because we know that propane actually has 2 positions. It has one at the end, which would be the first position here, and it also has the middle position, okay? Now you're wondering, what about the last one? What about carbon 3? Well, remember that carbon 3 is the same as carbon 1 because I could always just, it's symmetrical. I could always just put it on 3 and that would just be my starting point, okay? But I have to name the location, so obviously what I would do is it would give my priority to the substituent. So this would be 1-methoxypropane because it's starting at the first carbon. Pretty easy, right? Overall, ethers are pretty easy to name. Let's go ahead and do a practice example. In this example, I want you guys to figure out what the common name would be and the IUPAC name would be, both of them together, for this molecule. So I want 2 individual names for this same ether. Go ahead and try.